Another song that was recorded in the same session of the set of same set in Atlanta, Georgia, became a real famous song, bluegrass song. And Clyde Moody was on this record. He didn't sing on it, but he was playing on it. He'll sing the lead part on In the Pine.
Thank you. Now you come, you'll be fine. In the pine, where the sun never shines, and we shiver in the cold.
Thank you. like so. Riding in a tree, like train, tree, train, boy, tree,
came another boy that played a lot faster and a lot more notes. He joined the bluegrass boys and became one of the greats on his instrument and on his singing, along with other fellas that become famous. And I'm sure that Bill's proud of this guy. Back welcome into the bluegrass story, Don Reno and his five string band. Song that they picked together many, many times, and it's one of the first songs that Don heard done with a three-finger style, Dear Old Dick. Thank you. Monroe, the singer duet for you inside the little cabin home on the hill.
You're listening to Country Music Live and direct from Watermelon Park in Berryville, Virginia. Over WHRN Radio, Herndon, Virginia. The time is 2:30.
Thank you. I'd fly away to the girl I love. the moon. If I had wings like a beautiful dove, I'd fly away to the girl I love.
Yes, you mean to sing the old standby you hear from. This is the biggest one of Jimmy's big country records, and we might put a little bluegrass in before it's over. Jimmy's to sing the old standby.
You never call me darling. You never call me dear. I wonder if you'll miss me when I die. If you're no consideration, you have no sympathy. I'm nothing more than just your old standby. If you would call me darling, if you would call me dear, if you could learn to love me by and by, I'll be something more than just your old advice. A jewel that's in trial is all the world to be. Someone to share your heartache when you cry. Someone you can depend on to always be around. I'm nothing more than just your old standby. If you call me darling, if you call me dear, if you could learn to love me by and by, I would be mine and I could. I'll be so- lovely by and by. I was in the mind of and I could have been. I picked up some more than just your old standby.
Thank you.
That was Jimmy in there as it works with Bill Monroe back through the years. And folks, they're bringing on all the different stars and the different ones now that have branched off from Bill Monroe and made stars out of themselves. And I'd like to say that I'm going to be carrying at least 15 more minutes of it. So boys, I know we'll be cutting out back to the station around 3 o'clock. We'll be cutting back to the station about 3 o'clock. I only wish if we had time we could carry the whole entire show. But we do have a Bluegrass Hour at the station with Jim Suter and Charlie Smith. And, of course, we have to go back at 3 o'clock for that. It's been a pleasure working with you down here, folks. And we're still going to stay here with you for about 14 more minutes. And then we will be going. It's one of those things you almost have to see to believe. All the stars that ever worked with Bill Monroe for 39 years, folks. And the country music deal is the daddy of bluegrass. They're here today to perform with him and tell his life story as it's come up through this world that made his life worthwhile. Let's go back now to the sound stage for Bill Monroe and all of the fine people that's working with him.
Thank you.
my own. But now you go so far away, left me all alone. My mind gets back to you, sweetheart, and I know you go. But now you go on and left me here to travel this lonesome road. I'm traveling down this lonesome road.
Come on.
You just stand back and enjoy it if you want to.
We'll introduce now to the bluegrass story a guitar player and a singer that was with Bill Monroe for a long, long time. Let's make welcome, if you will, Jimmy Martin and his Sunny Mountain Boy. Here's the one of the songs that Jimmy, of the many that Jimmy recorded. We'll do this song probably a couple of three times today. Here's Jimmy and Bill to do on the pen.
To the studio and have the Charlie Smith and Jim Suter program, 1 hour of real good bluegrass picking. But I certainly have had a real, real fine time with you here today, yesterday, and day before. It's been a pleasure. And, well, since 1942, off and on, I've been with John Miller at Watermelon Park. Never in my whole life have I ever seen a show this big and this fabulous. We've got thousands and thousands of people down here. I only wish that each and every one of you could see.
Biggest crowd ever right here today, Red Light.
That's the truth.
Biggest and best it's been in many, many years.
That's for sure. That is real sure. The banks of this river is literally covered.
You really have to be here and enjoy this one. You know it. You really have to be here and see this crowd, all these campers, all these different people from all over the country. Really having a ball.
That's for sure. Thanks a lot, bud. Appreciate you helping me out there. And ladies and gentlemen, now, speaking on behalf of the entire staff of WHRN Radio, this is your good and country buddy, Craven Edwards, saying I'll see you tomorrow at 12 o'clock. We turn you down to our studios at WHRN and Alan Severage.